My business is going forward now.
They focus on the viability of the business.
And the relationship between IFC and Wengen has been very positive.
South Africa boasts a highly developed economy and banking system. But even in Africa's economic hub, small and medium-sized businesses struggle to get finance. Banks have historically neglected those at the lower end of the economic pyramid, focusing rather on larger commercial clients.
Things were very tough. Things were quite tough because I did not have money. And I wanted to grow in the business, but I couldn't.
To assist people like Koliswa, IFC, a member of the World Bank Group, launched the South Africa Small and Medium Enterprise Banking Program in 2006. SECO, the Swiss State Secretariat for Economic Affairs, made this initiative possible by funding and supporting the program. Oliswa, a single mother, dreamed of becoming a property entrepreneur, but she couldn't secure a loan from a commercial bank. She wanted to buy in the tough inner city area of Johannesburg where she lives, an area considered too risky by mainstream lenders. But in 2004, she got a loan from TUF, the IFC-supported Trust for Urban Housing Finance.
I have been charged with working very closely with emerging entrepreneurs, which mainly comprises of single mothers, previously disadvantaged individuals. The entrepreneurs that TUF targets are kind of people that would not get immediate assistance from commercial banks.
With TUF's backing, Koliswa's property business has grown far beyond her expectations.
Since 2004, I've got now about 3 buildings. Where I'm living is about 22 units, I'm owning 18.
IFC provided technical expertise, IT upgrades, and training to help TUF better serve their clients.
TUF has gained a lot of expertise through the technical assistance and actually ensuring that TUF has got the expertise to deal with the needs of that particular new segment of market.
With IFC's support, TUF also gives clients business skills training. Linking lending with skills support is key to helping these small businesses succeed.
TUF at some stage gave us some workshops. They teach us how to look after the building. Paying your bond, paying your utility bills, that's important.
The South Africa SME Banking Program was built around 3 objectives.
The one is to assist financial institutions to improve their capacity to better lend to small and medium enterprises.
But small businesses need more than finance to succeed, especially in emerging markets.
The second is to help SMEs access finance through the assistance of business development service providers.
These providers help entrepreneurs write business plans and prepare loan applications. This support links small businesses with financial institutions.
And the third is to work with credit bureaus to collect positive information on SMEs, which will help financial institutions better appraise and provide credit to SMEs.
Positive credit information creates an environment where finance institutions can safely increase lending to smaller businesses. This part of the program was supported by Britain's Commonwealth Secretariat. The program also supports non-banking finance institutions like Cape Town-based Vengro. IFC helped Vengro develop an electronic credit card system for township shop owners. The system allows shopkeepers to buy discounted goods from local wholesalers.
The influence of IFC has been critical in taking this project from pilot to commercialization. Without their assistance, we wouldn't have been able to deploy our electronic banking platform out into the market.
Temba France owns a small shop in the sprawling township of Khayelitsha. With Vengro's help, he has been able to stock more and cheaper supplies.
Before I take in Vengro, I sell some few things. And now, when I take credit, I buy some more stuff now. My business is going forward now.
Also in Cape Town, the IFC program has boosted New Business Finance, a lender working with a variety of smaller businesses. IFC helps them upgrade their loan management software and train loan officers.
98% of our beneficiaries are historically disadvantaged people in South Africa. 50% of those people that we serve are women. Probably about 20% are in rural communities.
One such woman was recruitment agent Zukiswa Lobola. After a commercial bank turned down her application for bridging finance, she approached NBF.
They focus on the viability of the business, and if you've got the valid contract, they approve the loan within 5 days. Whereas if you go to the bank, they look for security, the process is long, you can end up even losing the contract that you secured with the client.
Zukiswa's business has expanded, and she now recruits staff for large multinationals like petrol giant Caltex. The South Africa SME Banking Program has scored impressive results in only 3 years. Thanks to the program's support, IFC's partners have provided over $192 million in loans to more than 11,000 smaller businesses. IFC has also helped create positive credit profiles for 11,000 construction firms, winning them easier and faster access to credit.
We are very happy with the results of the program. It has achieved what it set out to achieve, and it has helped thousands of entrepreneurs to get access to finance.
Learning from this success could benefit thousands more entrepreneurs in the future.
I clearly think this is a program that is replicable. We've learned lessons in South Africa which we think can work elsewhere in sub-Saharan Africa and even globally. So certainly this is a program that we're going to probably build upon and replicate elsewhere.